here in Hiroshima, the site of the first atomic bombing. And this is the Peace Memorial Park, the beginning of it. This, I believe, is the museum, which I'm going to go to later. And there's the park. You can see there's a lot of school kids going into the museum. So further down is the A-bomb building right there. And supposedly that's where the bomb detonated above the building. Bomb exploded right here, killing, I think it was 100,000 people. I'll know better when I go to the museum, but kind of a different sight today. I'm gonna get a little closer. Okay, we're coming up on the building. I hope there's no radioactivity left. So it was miraculous that this building stood. The original tent of the bomb site, I believe, was a bridge close to here. But I believe the bomb exploded above this building.
Yeah, we get practice.